coaching staff, a veteran coaching staff at Ferris that's been coaching against Bowling Green for decades. These teams know each other very well.
Trying to get some numbers here, and they do. Anton Malmstrom, feed for Craig. Sam Craig, saved made by Stein, and then put in by Malmstrom. It's a goal for BGSU. A sudden two-on-one break results in the first goal of the night, and Anton Malmstrom puts it away. To the net, but haven't been able to do that as much as they would have liked so far tonight.
No, but, you know, Bowling Green really exiting the zone well, winning puck battles, but here we go.
There you go! Throw a couple pucks at the net, and Ferris State gets a goal from Marshall Moyes to tie the game at one.
That's
right
on
cue.
That's what happened.
Able to pick it up for Ferris. Nice extended pressure for the Bulldogs here. Wrister and a goal. Brendan Rons with a wicked wrister, and Ferris State has a 2-1 lead here in the second period. They just kind of lulled him to sleep, and Rons with a goal. Feed it to Taylor Schneider. Schneider. Barber scores! Alex Barber has tied this game at two on the power play. And the slate comes to its feet.
And high of the goal.
Another slap shot that pokes through. Alex Barber has another Falcons lead, 3-2.
Bulldogs.
Pokorny. And he scores! Stepan Pokorny goes short side and ties the game, just his second goal of the year.
Power play goals,
Ferris State says, well, we can have one too and equalize this game. One-timer! Ferris State couldn't capitalize right away, but Justin McCalion on the doorstep puts it in, and the Bulldogs, in a flash, lead 4-3. Whoa.
So, Kevin, are we surprised by that surprise?
Not at all.
I mean, you want it to be run and gun.
McLaren had his shot blocked. Another chance goes just wide. Rose! Oh, that got in! Oh, Ferris State throws it at the net! And the Bulldogs score three goals in the final minute.
For the Falcons, it's a 5-on-4 for another 45 seconds. This one played down, but that will be...
Why is that not
no
ice?
Icing. And a goal for Ferris State. Justin McCalion puts it in, and that should bury the Falcons tonight at 6-3.
They must be calling that it went off.